Today we are doing a volunteer recognition event. Next week is actual volunteer week. It's actually the week that we'll be welcoming some of our volunteers back to the Enterprise. They've been gone for over a year now. It's been a really tough year. We've just been surviving, so it's so fun to see everyone again and to just know that they're going to be coming back. You know, a lot of the placements we wanted to continue on. There's many volunteers in our gift shops, so we've been working in the gift shop some during the last year. We've also been delivering mail and flowers to patients, which is another one of our placements. And there are placements who haven't had any volunteers. Surgery waiting is an area that really relies on our volunteers, and so we're just excited to get them back.
I have really missed volunteering at the hospital. It's something that I really enjoy. And I feel it is just gives me an opportunity to serve others.
Well, I think the volunteer program is so valuable. There's so many things that you can do to help people with, and hopefully we can just quickly get back to doing that again.
We're welcoming back in a phased approach next week a couple of placements. It's not going to be all the placements all at once. So we're going to keep reviewing the way things are going throughout the next couple of months. One of our big programs is our animal assisted therapy program. And so talk about a decrease in happiness whenever I think everyone needs it the most. So we're excited to welcome that program back in a phased approach also to visit staff who have worked so hard through the last year and really give back that way.
When all the therapy dogs were basically told we can't come back to the hospital because of the pandemic, it was very challenging, and people really need to have that sense of touch to get the true comfort that you have from animal-assisted therapy. It would be really nice for us to be able to get back to seeing patients again. In the meantime, we're gonna love the staff up as much as we possibly can.
Volunteering here at UK, it's very beneficial. It means a lot to me, being able to give back to the community, being able to give back to the people who work here, the nurses who have been on the front line this whole time. I'm glad to be back here and help out the staff.
There are volunteer opportunities throughout the hospital, so I encourage people to look and see what the various opportunities are that are available.
What a year we've experienced, and just to see the faces of my volunteers, it's making me emotional, and we're excited to get our volunteers back.